Each July, aviation enthusiasts descend on the town of Oshkosh, Wisconsin.
If you like airplanes and you like camaraderie, this is the place to come.
For 1 week, 500,000 people from more than 70 countries gaze up and at more than 10,000 aircraft.
From vintage World War II to the most modern, you can find anything under the sun here.
Including the very latest in aviation technology.
How much flying experience?
This year, a company called Take Flight Interactive showed off its virtual flight instructor, an interactive simulation that helps you learn how to fly.
It's a lot like riding with an instructor in an airplane.
Founder Brandon Seltz thinks his business could go global.
China and India, Asia, where commercial air travel is growing exponentially, yet little flight training infrastructure exists. I think this is a way to really prime the commercial pilot pipeline.
General or non-commercial and non-military aviation was on the minds of folks at the air show too. General aviation is still a bit of a question mark in China. Commercial flight is well developed in the country, but GA, which makes up a large portion of the world's air traffic, is still in its early days there.
China is moving very fast in the aviation sector.
Francis Chow created the air show's China Pavilion, which for the past 6 years has sought to link investors and companies outside of China with the country's GA sector as it builds pretty much from the ground up.
You need equipment, you need aircraft, you need a management, you need a technology, you need everything.
Chow says the Chinese government recognizes the demand and the need for corporate, medical, and recreational aviation in the country. Airports are being built and gradually airspace is being opened up, so lots of potential business ahead.
Building aircraft, selling aircraft, training pilots, everything that happens in general aviation, that whole thing that we do here in the States is an opportunity over in China.
We can't ignore it. It is going to happen. It's just a matter of time.
Mark Schable sees opportunity in the kit or self-assembly planes his company Sonics Aircraft manufactures. A perfect fit, he believes, for pilot training schools in China.
We don't want to be left out of enjoying the success of selling to what could potentially be a very large new market.
The Oshkosh Air Show encompasses far more than the old, the new, and the acrobatic. It's about what lies just over the horizon.
This is the perfect place to come over here to learn, to change, and shake hands with your counterpart, future partner, and talk about business.
And set your sights on what could be aviation's next frontier. Hendrick Sobrandy, CGTN, Oshkosh, Wisconsin.